Alabama A&M is establishing a campus pantry for students. It's partnering with Kennesaw State University and Kroger to make that happen. Leaders from KSU will train staff at A&M and other HBCUs on how to run the pantry. Now, last year, a study from the U.S. Department of Education found nearly 2 in 5 undergraduate students at HBCUs report food insecurity.